Thank you, Rachel. I'm sure Dave will be right back.